All right, good morning, everyone. Hi, this is Randy Dean, Totally Obsessed Time Management Guy, email sanity expert, and I wanted to share a quick little video tip with you today, something new I've seen pop up in my Microsoft Outlook. I just did a recent update to Microsoft Outlook prompted by the Windows Update tool, and when I did, I noticed a little something different that some of you may like. So let me show you what they've done here real quick. Let's pop out here and let's pop into my Microsoft Outlook. And basically, it's just a simple little thing where it's a minor change. Now, what used to happen is you used to click this little arrow up here in the corner. And when you'd click the arrow in the corner, what would happen is basically you would get the top ribbon to disappear and you would just have your little headers at the top. Your little tabs, which you could then open to see your controls. But what they've done is they've created what's called the simplified ribbon. And what that means is you've actually now got a smaller top header where you can get to, you know, making a new email, deleting an item, moving to your archive, filing into a folder, reply, reply all, forward. Just stop using reply all, please. A mark read and unread, which, you know, if you've been to my programs, I'm not a big fan of, categorize, etc. So a lot of the basic tools, and actually if you toggle along across the other headers, you will also see that these the simplified ribbon will carry across all of your top level tabs. Now, what's interesting is if you still prefer the classic ribbon view, you can just do this and you'll have the classic ribbon again. So it's this little up arrow, down arrow. And for me, I actually still prefer the classic ribbon because I think it's just a little bit easier to see what some of these functions are. But that does make the screen a little bit cleaner. And you can play around with this and see what you like. Now, what's interesting, let's hit new email. And if you take a look, when you hit new email with that up, you still have the simplified ribbon. And under the tab in the new email, notice that you've still got some of the buttons that are available. And what's interesting, let's go down here. I want to show you something. See how a lot of these ones are grayed out? Watch this. I'm going to click down here into the message and notice how those became activated. So if you're seeing grayed out items, it might be just because of where your cursor is in the message. So take a look at some of this kind of stuff. It might give you some options to, you know, clean up your screen a little bit, yet still have access to some of the tools that you like. But never forget, you just click the little arrow over here and boom, now you're back into full classic mode where you can get to all of your items. So it's a nice little add, something worth playing around with a little bit, seeing how you prefer to use your screen. So with that, I'm going to head back to finish this thing up from current slide. And let's jump to the end of this thing. Once again, I'd like to thank you for your time. If you'd like to find out more about my programs, including my online programs, streaming programs, and webinar programs, visit my website, randalldean.com. If you think these YouTube videos will be helpful, strongly encourage you to consider subscribing. And if you'd like to get a whole series of my bonus little productivity PDF tip sheets in electronic PDF format sent to you by automated email, isn't that funny? Simply send me an email, randy@randalldean.com. Put YouTube PDF in the subject line. And hope that you find this new little feature helpful. Thanks again for your time today.